guys, so today we have Easton here, and it's nighttime right now, so yeah, that's why the lighting's a little bit weird. We have that light, and then we just installed an air conditioner back here, which is good. So we're going to be changing him actually out of his PJs because...
We're all going to dinner.
What?
We're going to dinner.
No, we're not.
Okay.
Because this is going to be for tomorrow, so like it'll be like we're changing him in tomorrow's day clothes, if that makes any sense. Sorry if y'all can hear the AC. It's like right next to me. But this will be Monday's video. I'm going to film 4 videos back here tonight. So if all 4 videos for the rest of this week have the same lighting scenario, that's why. But I'm gonna should I time lapse the changing or no?
No,
I'll just keep it like this. It's literally like 8:30 at night right now. I just wanted to get like one up for you guys.
Just count time.
His little feet are so cute. Mm-hmm. So his outfit for today, well technically tomorrow, is this shirt with foxes on it.
It's from Carter's. It's a newborn size.
Carter's. And then he has orange shorts.
I always love Carter's clothes. They're so cute.
Yeah, I love.
And they're mix and match. This is actually from Russell Shorts. He's got some little Russell shorts.
These aren't the shorts that come with this, but these are really cute. So
this is going to be super cute with it. Mm-hmm. These are like grown-up activewear.
And I know it's like 8:30 at night, but I'm determined to keep this weekly schedule going for y'all.
There we go. So he has some play clothes for tomorrow.
So.
He's like half asleep.
Guys, please click like and subscribe. And in the comments, tell us what you think of his outfit. And we found his blanket. It's the white dog one.
It matches this one that Kelly sent to her.
Kelly Maple sent me. She didn't actually send me that outfit.
Oh, my gosh.
I had that before for Carter, but it's just ironic that she sent me the matching blanket to that.
Carter, yeah. Say goodnight. I mean, no. Yeah, Carter, say goodnight.
Easton. Say
goodnight. He's a C.
But bye, guys.